Let's go ice fishing. This is a tangler spoon, and it's awesome. I'm also setting up a jawjacker on bottom, and this is gonna get the big one. I warmed up with a few of these nice lake whitefish, and even though they weren't the target species of the day, I was really happy to be catching fish, and you won't catch me complaining when that's happening. So awesome. After those, the lake trout moved in, and we ended up putting both rods to work. While I was fighting this one, my jawjacker also got hit, and I just knew that was gonna be a bigger fish. Finally got the first one, gave him a look, and kicked him back. I hurried over to my other rod, and I knew right away we had a good one. If you're interested, you should check out the full video on my channel.